on the previous episode. And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Jurassicraft Minecraft Mod Pack Thingamajiggy. I'm gonna quickly show. Oh, hello, sir. Okay, I shall quickly show you what has been going on. Ooh, experience points, delicious. Right, so we have our little room. I swapped all this for glowstone and then decided I don't like glowstone, so I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of all that in a way. We are in our, obviously, our underground glacial park thingamajig. Oh, crafty water. I like this idea of actually putting the torches down on things, like little lamps, basically. It's adorable. It's adorable. One there. And let's just knock that out. And maybe we'll have one there as well. Boop. Go beans. Go beans. Imagine beans that are cold. That's the situation we find ourselves in, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so you go through there, and this, as you can see, I've built the next exhibit. This took a while to do, and it's not necessarily big enough, but in another, much more real sense, it's definitely big enough because I cannot be bothered making it any bigger. So, what we're going to do is we need a cow spawner, I think. Let's have a little look. Cow. How do you spell cow? That's how you spell cow. And what have we got here? Cow liver, cow embryo, cow DNA, no, cow head, spawn cow. Okay, let's get one of those. And we also need embryo for the Smilodon. What's that? Mammoth. Okay, cool beans. So. Dinopedia go there. Dinopedia go there. Let's put that there. Glowstone we don't need anymore. Feeder we're going to need. Wood we're not going to need. Embryo. Now, I don't really know how this works. I've never done this before. So. That is incredible. And then. And. Pregnant cow. Pregnant cow. Alright. Cool. So they're going to give birth to a Smilodon. And assumedly get killed pretty quickly afterwards. I'm going to put a feeder in there. And fill that up with some delicious raw beef. Like so. Lovely. Jubbly. Actually, I suspect, just in case, let's go ahead and put that up. I mean, I'm pretty sure it does work both ways, but just in case, because you never know. You never know. And I'm tired of my animals, you know, starving to death. So let's go ahead and get that fixed. Okay, splendid, and hopefully, let's just nip around here so we don't get killed in the process. Any minute now, there will be pregnant, well, there will be baby Smilodons everywhere, and it's going to be awesome. So, I quite like this area, so you come through, blah, 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 where are we on the map? Okay, so you're going to turn left, and go through, say, a little path here, I think. From there, yeah, and this area a little bit north, we'll do a mammoth exhibit in there. I'm thinking we're going to do a nautilus exhibit, kind of like an aquarium in the wall kind of thing, just like a little one, because I think that'd be pretty cool. Don't really know how to set it up, but I think it's something. And then we'll come back up to the top and we'll work on a normal dinosaur, so like a stegosaurus or something like that. I can't really focus on the next exhibits until I've done this one, because I don't know where I'm going to come out, basically. I know I should put a door in here, but I'm not going to, because I want it looking like an enclosed exhibit. Now they're working on that, we need something to make this look a little less dull. We also need some more lighting, so I need a nice way to light this place up. I just put some torches down. That'll do it. That's a bit nicer. I can't put them on the roof, I don't think so. Okay, what can we put in an icy exhibit to make it look icy, basically? I don't really know. There's got to be something, doesn't there? There's got to be something put some snow down? Should we put some snow? Oh, we're gonna cover it in snow. I'm a genius. Let's have a look. Yay! Oh, I like this. This is a good idea. I'm proud of myself right now. I'm not sure if that torch is gonna melt it, but. Hey, no double snow, only single snow. I figured this will just make it. I want it to kind of stick out a little bit from the background for a start, because you know, obviously it's hardened ice everywhere. How are we doing? Oh, nearly there. Oh, we're excited. Ah! Gonna stay in the air, so I feel. Oh, yeah, the torch isn't melting. Okay. Maybe I'm gonna have to go for glowstone. Smilodons! Yep, there they go. Hunting the cows down. I have to get rid of the torches and do this a different way. That's not a nice noise right there. Go, Mr. Smilodon, go! Oh, that's fun for everyone involved. Except the cow, really. I imagine the cow isn't having the grandest time, in all honesty. I'm gonna double them up around the corner. Cool beans. Something's dying on the surface. I don't really know what, but something is definitely dying on the surface. No, this isn't gonna work, is it? Well, they did it. They killed the cows. Proud of them. They're not trying to kill me. Are they gonna try to kill me? I don't know. I'm gonna keep my distance and just work on getting the snow down. I might have to extend the exhibit down the line, but for now it's plenty big enough. Just remember that they can't kill me, I'm in creative mode. Thank God for that. Otherwise I imagine I'd be... You're not nice, are you? You're very creepy. Please be less creepy. This exhibit is going to look awesome. How are you doing, Smilodons? They look really cool. I'm quite excited to see them all grown up. Nearly there. Totally worth it. Because they can't run around on ice, can they? What if they fell over? What if they broke their little paws? Can't be having that. I take good care of my Smilodons, goddammit. Can you move, please, sir? Kind of in the way. Might have to put a trapdoor into here. Come on. Budge. Thank you. That's better. That's better. Okay, so let's get our glass out. Bum bum. Pop through here. Bum bum. So. Whee! Ba-dum. So you've just seen the ammonite. Up here. Somewhere. There. Are they still there? They are not. I don't really know where they've gone. They've gone somewhere. Maybe they died. I don't know. They're gone. So you go through here, and look, I've added this nice little stony thing. And you head down here. You actually walk down the stairs instead of trying to fly. We followed the treacherous path along. I might just keep it like this. Make it a bit of an adventure. And you walk in, and I think that's going to look really cool. You know, when they're larger and stuff. I'm going to put some stuff in. I'm not really sure what at this point in time. Maybe some blocks of snow, I guess. Just something to... Just, I just want to liven it up in bits, you know? Like a little play area, I guess. Smilodon's like playing. Yeah, that's better. I'm liking this. In my head, it's like monkeys at the zoo. You know? What else can I put in? What else do Smilodons love? There's not really much in the way of... There's some creepy noises going about. It's not really much... You're so loud! There's not much in the way of icy type things that I can use. And what have we got in terms of plants? Purified, so desert grass, dead grass, barley. What are you? You look nice and... Death Bloom, you look nice and friendly. Let's see if this will go down. No, you can't even put it down. Never mind. Never mind. I think that looks better anyway. That looks pretty cool. I'm quite happy with that. Cool beans! So that is our next exhibit done. So what we do for there is we build down here. And we'll walk through that wall. And do pretty much the same thing again with the mammoth exhibit. The same kind of idea, I think. I might mix it up, I'm not sure. I might also knock out this wall. Like, just so the path's not tiny. But you'll head down there, and I'll think of something. I think of maybe a raised glass pathway through the mammoth exhibit. And yeah, that's what we'll probably go for. So you'll go up to like here, and the mammoths will be at both sides in like a big room filled with snow and stuff. But I'm really happy with this. I think this is awesome. Hiya. Hello. Oh, you're adorable. Anyways, let's go visit the other dinosaurs. So I'll work on that for the next episode, hopefully. And we'll add ourselves some mammoths. I should really do some stairs as well. Just while we're here, let's quickly. Boop. Lovely. And boop. And boop. There's going to be some booping, okay? We're all going to have to deal with this. We're going to have to accept that there's booping. We have to move on with our lives. Sometimes there's booping, ladies and gentlemen. Sometimes there's booping, and sometimes you just can't do anything about it. Thought there was a flood there. All the Dilophosaurus are doing well. They're all alive. They're all fed. They are actually surviving, which is a nice change for pretty much everything in my park. And I've done all these stats. Hi, guys! I love this exhibit, because you can't jump out. Okay, you can jump out. People aren't going to jump out, though. But you can just see in really, really well. I think it looks really good. Hi guys! Bye guys! So let's follow the path along. Down here. Up here. It's nice, isn't it? See the compies. Yes, I can see compies. Now, I have changed things up a little bit, so that's why they're not all dead for once. There's one there. Drowning. I did put fire. Oh, there's one there as well. They are starting to survive. I've kind of got rid of the bits of the water where it was messed up. I'm not super duper happy about it, but needs must, I suppose. I don't want them to drown constantly. Like this one again, I might just have to get rid of the river. Maybe I'll replace it with. Actually, what I might do is make the river deeper, but put glass over the top of it. I think that would work quite well. So if I go like, bam, 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 bam. And then that one. I'll have to figure that out better, but that's an idea. It's got merit. I'm just going to do that for now. Jesus, apologies. Wow. Ugh. Okay, let's go have a look at the Pteranodons as well. This is nice so far. I'm really liking the park. Let's actually get a nice big zoom out. You can see the Dilophosaurus have got a bit of size on them now. And the compies, somebody told me compies aren't going to grow, but it's like a nice natural progression to the park so far. Anyways, let's go check. I planted is the word we're going to use, many more Pteranodons in the hope that I can get them to grow and basically I can actually have a Pteranodon. So I should have 5. Yep, all alive, all good. As you can see, I filled the river with thingamajiggies with glass, so they're not dying instantly. I think if I do this, I was hoping that would grow them instantly. It's not, but they're alive. So I still need to work on this, because this is where the minecart's going to go. But they're alive. You may die shortly when you jump off the edge, but still, they're doing okay. They're all alive, they've all survived for a short amount of time, which is quite an achievement when it comes to the Pteranodons for me in this game. Cool beans. Let's go visit Liddy and Tank, because it's been a blimmin' long time since we've done so. Where's me? There it is. Meow. Meh. Boop. Okay. Tank. Nope, that's my compies. Where's tank? Ah. Tank is looking. Tank is not in his exhibit. Right. I need a stick. Hi, tank. Okay, the stick doesn't work on tank. I don't know what to do about this. Except this is my bad, because thinking that I could contain something that large when I have a small wooden fence was probably a bit stupid. But I'm not sure what to do about this situation. At least Liddy's in. Where's the other one? God damn it, I've lost the Triceratops. No, seriously, I've lost the Triceratops. Where's my green Triceratops? I'm going to do a little scout around. Maybe I should be replacing these with iron bars. I don't think these are working anymore, unfortunately. I think wooden fencing is a bad idea. As you all warned me, to be fair. You pretty much all want... Ooh, hello. Sorry, this is making me excited. How fun is this? Cool beans. Is that obsidian? Woo! Hee hee. Woo! Cool beans. Okay. Oh, this is... Oh, what are you? Is that just what gold looks like these days? Shiveredly. Cool beans. Cool beans. New tunnel. What's in here? What have we got? We've got grass for some bizarre reason. A lovely little skeleton. This is nice. Hello, guys. It's like a little home. Anyways, up we go. Probably, if I can. Meh. Didn't really work. Oh, where are we? Oh. Okay. Oh, that's beautiful. Anyways, onwards. There it is. I need a plan. I think I'm going to have to go ahead and replace all the fencing with iron bars, because now tank is lost to the world. What I'm going to try to do is when I do the iron bars, I'll join together these two exhibits, and I'll build the iron bars around tank, kind of like down there, down there, down there. Double layered iron bars. That might... Actually, let's do that quickly now. I'm hoping... Orp, iron... I'm hoping that'll contain him. I might have to knock it down one, kind of thing. I don't really know, guys. I blame the trees for this. It's always the trees' fault. I just don't like iron bars. I just don't like the look of them, and they leave this weird effect on the top. But whatever. It's the world we live in. Okay, so that just needs to join in to there. Maybe double that up again, just in case. I'm going to be very careful, for God's sake. Very careful this time. Can't leave, tank. I'm trapping you in, okay? This is what you get for trying to escape. This is what you get for trying to find a way. I knew life would blim if find a way. All the compies always find a way. I retain that. They're not dying. They're not drowning. They're just living life, you know? I know they're dying, but I'd like to be more romantic about the situation. Life finds a way, ladies and gentlemen. It's just the way it is. To quote the great Ian Malcolm. Right, you're not going anywhere. Okay? And you do the same over here. You hear me, tank? Your days of escaping are done. They're numbered. Oh, the music's beautiful in this game. Bum bum. Bum bum. Bum bum. 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 bum, 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 bum. It's beautiful. It actually is. I really, really realise just how beautiful the music is in this game. Come on, tank. Come on, lad. There you go. Look, nice big exhibit. Look, look at all this freedom. You're way too big for your exhibit, aren't you? I'm going to get rid of this tree. Oh, so much work to do. The genuine is, this is the problem. There's so many things I need to do that I don't want to do any of it, basically. I might have to make those even bigger, I think. And what I might do is knock it down by one all along. I don't really know. You want to go this way, tank? Maybe? I could come down here, eat some delicious... Mmm, look at those bushes, tank. Bet they look delicious. Why aren't you moving? Is the tree in your way? Do you want me to get rid of the tree? I know what you mean, lad. Trees are always a problem. Nobody likes trees, do they? I'll get rid of that for you. Hello? Freedom! Actually, it looks like the tree may have been the problem. Goddamn trees, they ruin everything. Ooh. There you go, tank. At least he can move now. We have to get rid of all the trees. Bah, 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 bah. No, that one can stay. That one can go. Okay, that should give him a lot more room to move about. Still not enough, don't get me wrong. And I'm going to have to extend the exhibit probably out there. But you can move. Liddy, I'm so sorry you lost your friend. We'll get you a new friend at some point, okay, girl? Okay, cool beans. Right, there we go. Park has been nicely updated. Next video, we're going to focus on... Actually, we're going to go visit our Smilodons again quickly. I'm tempted to give the dinosaurs a rest, because that's all we've done for a while. It's been a while since I've built something else, so I'm thinking we might start on the visitor center. Or... Badonk. The visitor center, or we'll work on the helipad, because I had ideas for the helipad. Well, somebody suggested ideas for the helipad to make it more like the one in Primal Carnage, where it's raised up and looks really cool. Huh. It's a well-lit exhibit. How are you? You're so cute! Smilodon, attack! Arrgh. How did it get in? I'm confused. Surely the exhibit is well-lit enough that that shouldn't happen. Whatever, whatever. Nope, I'm done. I'm done. You just roar at them. Don't attack them. Please don't attack the creeper, actually, thinking about it. Because if the creeper explodes, it may be a problem. If the creeper explodes, it'll definitely be a problem. Let's have a quick little look. Let's plan out what we're going to do afterwards. So, like I said, I'm going to stick with the theory of normal dinosaurs followed by exciting dinosaurs. I don't want to say exciting, but I'm thinking next it's going to be like Stegosaurus, Pachycephalosaurus. I might do that. I might do one nice big exhibit for them. Then we'll do the underwater one. Then we'll do raptors. Then we'll do Brachiosaurus. No, then we'll do raptors. Then we'll do Spinosaurus. No, I need to mix up the carnivores a bit more. I don't. We'll think of something. We need to do a dodo exhibit as well. Actually, dodos are going to go underground. What am I about? Plesiosaur is underwater, obviously. So is the Mosasaur. And we'll stick some ammonite type of things in there as well. But that is for future Best in Slot problems. So, nanosuit leggings. Cool beans. Until the next episode, thank you. What is that? Just going to go ahead and... going to fly somewhere over here. And... let's just drop here and... I do have a down a PDO I'm in about. Let's get rid of that, put that there. Get rid of that. No, it has to be daytime. Oh. Oh. Oh! What are you doing? Ah! What are you doing? Ah, come here, Mr. Rick! Come here. How do I. How do you. Interesting. It's cool. When you stand on top of it, it looks perfectly flat. How. Awesome. Okay. That's a dragon. apparently. Don't really know what else to do with that information. That's where we're going to end it. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love as always. Bye-bye.